Miss and Mrs. Mangaluru 2019. This is a charity pageant trying to uplift the underprivileged children. We have the proud sponsors, Globelink Westar Shipping, Glamour Street, and Roadrunner Delivery Services. The supporting partner of this event being the Atom Gym, News Karnataka Channel, Daiji World, City Center, Dragon First Karate School, Sharda Hospital, Buttercup Bakery, Pandit Resort and Spa, Big Time Creations, Dietrich's Dance Group, and Rejoice Mustard Garden Trust. Thank you all for supporting and making this event a huge success. Let's welcome for the third round, that is the gown round, the Mrs. participants of Miss and Mrs. Mangaluru 2019. Are you all excited to see them? Are you? Yeah? So let's give them a big round of applause. And the ladies are ready. Presenting to you the Mrs. Contestant number one. Contestant number two. Look at those smiles. Just look at that confidence. Give them a big round of applause. Come on. Contestant number one and two have the Mrs. category. Presenting to you, contestant number three, contestant number four. Just look at that voice. Your beauty is your confidence, and that just takes every single mind. Contestant number three and four. Presenting to you, contestant number five, contestant number six. Let's give them a big round of applause, guys. Cheer for them. The Choto groups, come on, you guys are the cheerleaders. The juniors, come on, cheer for them. Jasleen Kao, cheer. Yeah, now that's more like it. That's more like it. Now I can hear the voices. Contestant number five and six. Next, contestant number seven. Contestant number eight. have fuel, guys. Those are contestant number 7 and 8. To accompany these beautiful women on stage, we have the previous year's Mrs. title winner, Mrs. Livia Almeida. She is accompanied by the very simple and earnest Mr. Mohan Gowda. Just look at that duo. Mr. Mohan Gowda is the one who has designed all these gowns that the beautiful ladies are wearing. So let's give him a big round of applause and for that true elegance of Mrs. Almeida. The best adjective to describe Mr. Mohan is his simple smile. Let's give a big round of applause to the entire team on stage. This has truly been a team perseverance and they've done a great job mentoring and guiding them. Thank you, ladies. You guys look amazing. Please hit the ramp and exit the stage. Just amazing on stage. I truly find them very, very amazing. So next, we're going to be having the final announcements. So we're going to wait for the judges to give us our results and then I'll get back in front of you. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. So since you all have heard a lot from Lavanya, I thought, let me talk a bit. So ready? We have something interesting. I have a product. It's not a product launch, but I can say it's like, I want to give you all a small information about something which we should start in Mangalore as well. I don't know how many of you all will agree with me. Can I have Batul on the stage, please? We have a product called Bellissima, and Bellissima is a product which is a homemade product and which is without the chemical, without alcohol, because we are so used to putting damages to our skin. So we thought, let me introduce someone to you. And she can also give a small introduction about their product. So Batul has come all the way from Pune just to give the small piece of information so that we Mangalorians can also try to adopt something which is homemade without any chemicals. Hi, Batul. How are you?
I'm fine.
So how is Mangalore?
It's a good place.
You enjoyed it? You had a round?
Yeah, I went to beaches.
How you want us to support you? And what exactly you do with that products? Like, it's a homemade thing, right? It's not done in lab and all. I want you to explain to us, to the people of Mangalore here, in front of the media, so how your product is different from the products we get from the market?
Our products are not factory made. It is handcrafted products. We make it at home and we take extra care for hygiene, packaging, and the shelf life of it. And the products are free from, they are free from harmful chemicals like SLS, paraben, and alcohol free. That's all.
So what I have done, I have got her samples with me. So I would like someone who would really want to try it out and give a feedback maybe after a week. So can I call Mr. Vikram sir on the stage? Mr. Paul sir? Dr. Madonna? Ma'am, please. Mr. Prince, our associate sponsor. I'm just picking up four people because these are random people now. We don't know. They have not used. You have not used Bellissima products in your life, right? You have also not used in your life. Dr. Madonna, ma'am, you have also not used this product in your life. This is the first time, right? So we want to give you this product from her side for you to try it out so that in future when we try this marketing or try the product launch, you will be our witness.
Yes?
Yes?
Oh, it's different because it's not factory made and the ingredients which we take care that it's all SLS and paraben free normally in the market products which you find. SLS, paraben, all these products which are very harmful to your skin. So all these things we take care into it that nothing is going to harm the skin of the person. That's the main thing our purpose is.
We wish you all the very best because next week our picture should be much better.
A fairer version, yeah? Okay, so I have included even honey inside the bag. Now, it's not a kind of marketing, but we want to also talk about medicinal honey. So, Dr. Saif, can we please have you on the stage? Now, we know that honey is everywhere. We all like honey. But this is a product which Dr. Saif has done a research for maybe 5, 10, 15, 20 years and has come up with this product saying that for weight loss, for thyroid, and there are many other things what he'll explain better than me. So, Dr. Saif.
Thank you very much. Joyce, it was a really nice experience to be here. And I am Dr. Saifi from Chennai. I have spent 20 years in research and development in allopathic, homeopathic, and natural medicines. And I have come to a conclusion that, a lot of people would agree that everything has a side effect. And which I also experienced. And I in my quest of, you know, getting something natural, I was supported by a divine force, of course, our religious priest, His Holiness Sayyidina Mufaddal Saifuddin Mawla, who guided me through a natural thing, which is not made by humans, which is made by the bees, and that is honey. So, and I always use one line. Is it ready? Yeah. Next. Prevention is better than cure. So if you can prevent many diseases, there is no need for the cure. And that is what our forefathers were doing, right? So I have just quoted one line. Next, please. That make food as your medicine rather than making medicine as your food. Am I right, sir? Before medicine becomes your food, better make food your medicine. So find out the medicine in your own food, own natural food. And in my quest of that, I came to honey and concluded with honey because I found that in olden days, this example I gave yesterday also, what was the only medium which everybody was using for keeping themselves fit or for keeping or the doctors or the so-called Yunani doctors or Siddha doctors were using as a medium for everything that was honey. An example I'll give you, when soldiers used to be bruised when they were wounded in the battlefield and they have to be ready for the next day again to, you know, for a lot of killings and all, because those times there were no stain guns or machine guns, no guns. So that time what they were doing, how they were using without antibiotics, how they were using the medicines which can cure them in one night or two nights or three nights, they used to be dipped in the drums of honey and taken out. Honey is having a fantastic, a commendable healing property. I hope many of you must be knowing this. So that is the reason I started with one type of honey. I had my own small farm. I harvested, I started with one honey. And today I have 41 types of medicinal honey, 41 types. And in that, I would like you to taste one honey, that is ginger honey. Cough and cold is a very common thing, which everybody of us get. And even especially the children. So that ginger honey which I have made, it's a blend of ginger and honey. It is something really, superb, which is doing wonders everywhere. Not in India, it has reached Kuwait, it has reached Dubai, it has reached London and America also. And people are really looking forward for this honey. So what I have done is I have just tried to innovate something which my research background, which was already available from last so many years, I have just tried to innovate and take out the usages of those available things. In universe, let me tell you a small general knowledge. How many flowers are there? Anybody knows? How many types of flowers are there? Anybody? How many? Billions. There are 4 lakh type of flowers. 4 lakh. And honeybees can make honey from these 4 lakh flowers. I have made just 41. You understand the scope? And this I am not talking. Whichever religion you follow, you take any religious book, it is there. The mention is there. Starting from the Bible or Bhagavad Gita or Quran or Guru Granth Sahib. Any book you take, there is a mention of honey as a medicine. Okay? And honey is the best known food in the universe. So, let us enjoy the health. Let us not use medicines when they are not necessary and especially without a doctor's supervision. When they are necessary, yes, you must take it without fail. But when they are not needed, just don't go to a known person and take a medicine and pop a pill. No, don't do that. Before that, think prevention is better than cure. Okay? Thank you very much.
Thank you, doctor.
That's why at home, spouse we call honey.
Yeah.
What we are doing here is, there's a small demo kept behind at the last. So we want each one of you, when you're going out, just have a look at the honey. It's kept for display. There are 41 types. I don't know how many types, doctor, you have kept over there?
Yeah. I have kept all the testers. You can come and taste.
Yes, you can have a look at it. You can check if you want to take pics of it. If you want to taste it, it's kept over there. Same, it's with Bellissima products. It's available there. Please have a look. And we will also distribute the brochures of it. Whenever you all find time, maybe you all can get discount also from Ms. Batul. She is very generous, very kind. So she will also give a discount. So please have a look and... we wish them all the best.
Thank you.
And very soon we might start one in Mangalore. So again, we will just wait for the feedback from the gentleman and the lady here, Dr. Madonna. So thanks a lot.
So are you guys ready for the last performance from the D-Trix dance group? Ready? Yeah? Chotu group is ready. I'm ready. I hope you all are going to enjoy it as well. So let's give a big round of applause for the D-Trix dance group. is Miss and Mrs. Mangaluru 2019, a charity beauty pageant. So, we've come to an almost end of this evening and one of the most crucial part of this evening, and that is the question and answer round. For this question and answer round, 10 contestants have been selected based on the first three rounds and how they have performed and how they have carried themselves and how they have talked. So, are you all ready to get the 10 of them on the stage? Yeah? I'm sure sir's ready, huh? So, let's get the 10 going. There's a lot of excitement and a lot of nervousness and a lot of prayers going on in the backstage. So, girls, I hope you guys are ready as well. So, here goes. The first contestant moving into top 10, and the name is Miss Christina. Miss Christina, please come on stage. Miss Christina going into top 10. Congratulations. The second contestant going into top 10 is Mrs. Any guesses? Mrs. Any guesses? Sorry, what is that? Mrs. Deepa. Mrs. Deepa it is. Mrs. Deepa. Mrs. Deepa going into top 10. I'm guessing they're your kids. Mrs. Deepa in the second one. The third contestant going into top 10. Miss, any guesses? Sorry? Srishti. Okay, you're going into a good lucky one. Miss Srishti, please come on stage. Mrs. Singh, you come on stage. Come here. Come here. You come on stage with me. Come here. Congratulations. Good one. So the fourth contestant going into top 10 is Miss. Any guesses again? I'm waiting for your guess. No. Okay, fine. Any other guesses, guys? Sorry? Miss Yukta it is. Miss Yukta, please come on stage. The next participant to go into top 10. Guess again, but this is a Mrs. Who could it be? Mrs. Shweta. Mrs. Shweta, please come on stage. The next contestant into top 10, Mrs. Come on guys, you have to guess. Disha it is. Mrs. Disha! This is interesting, isn't it? Okay, we have one more missus. So how many misses are on stage already? Guys? Three? So we have one more missus for you. So guess the last name. Who could it be? Mrs. Shruti. Mrs. Shruti, please come on stage. Next, we have Miss. Guess, guys. I don't know where Karthik came from, but okay, we'll take it. So we have Miss Shravya. Miss Shravya, please come on stage. Have 8 people on the stage. We need 2 more, right? So let's see who it is going to be. Any guesses again? Mr. Singh, it's a girls' event. Only girl names. Any guesses for the last 2? Okay. Miss Nandini. Miss Nandini. So, we have 9 contestants out of the 10 that have got through. So, we have 1 more spot left. I'm sure the heartbeats have risen very high in the backstage. I should say that all of you have done a great job. You've put in every single thing that you could probably into this pageant. So you guys have all done a great job. There's only 1 more spot left in the top 10. And that spot goes to... One last time, any guesses, guys? I can't hear you. Any guesses? Okay, I'll take it then. It's Miss Chaitra. Miss Chaitra, please come on stage. So here we have the top 10 contestants of Miss and Mrs. Mangaluru 2019, a beauty pageant held for charity purpose. Congratulations, ladies. Give yourselves a big round of applause for making it into top 10. You guys deserve to be here. I hope you all are happy already. And for those who did not make it into top 10, you should know that you should pat yourselves in the back and tell yourselves that you guys have done a really good job and should be very proud of yourselves. So let's give them in the backstage a big round of applause. They deserve it equally. All right. Now, moving on to the actual question answer round. So here's what's going to happen. Like I said before, So one after another is going to be called forward. You can stand in the middle of the stage and answer the question the judges are going to ask you. All right? So it's going to be a random pick of judges. So anybody, I can pick, and they're going to be asking the question. And you're free to answer, preferably within 1 minute. Okay, 1 minute or within. All right? Are you guys ready? I can't hear you. Yes? Are you excited? Yes? That's great. All right. So let's have you here. Please come, Christina. So, the judges. Vikas, sir. What can you ask Christina?
Hi, Christina.
Hello.
My question to you is, what makes you think that you are the best candidate for this title?
Okay, first of all, thank you for the question, sir. So, according to me, being a model or being a role model for somebody is all about your confidence and how you keep the people around you happy and joyful, how you spread awareness among people around you, and how you show yourself as the best example to them. So these are some qualities I do have. So I think I am eligible for this title. Thank you.
Thank you.
Is there anything else you would like to ask her?
No, that's it.
All right. Thank you. Thank you, Christina. All right. And thank you, Vikasa. So next, who would like to come? Why don't we go with you, Yukta? Please come. Maitri, ma'am.
Hi.
Hello, ma'am.
Yeah, so my question to you is, what do you like the most about yourself and why?
Thank you for the question, ma'am. I like most about myself is like I'm kind of unique and a very kind-hearted person. With I can be however I want to. So that's what I am. So hope I made a justice to your questions. Thank you, ma'am.
Anything else, ma'am? All right, great. So next, who'd like to come in? Do you want to come, Deepa? I request Sarita ma'am to ask the question.
Hi, Deepa.
Hi,
my question to you is, what is success to you? What definition of success for you in your life?
Thank you for question, ma'am. My bigger success in my life is I wanted my daughter be an independent girl and a bold girl. I wanted her to become an... I'm a cabin crew, but she has to become a captain in same Air India. So that will be my bigger success, which I feel. Thank you.
Thank you, Deepa.
Thank you. So the next question will be from Srinivas, sir. Shruti, would you like to go ahead?
Hello.
Hello, sir.
Nowadays you are seeing the Karnataka politics.
What?
So what is nowadays you are seeing the Karnataka politics?
Okay.
So what is your opinion about the that politics?
Politics. Okay.
If you are in politics.
If I'm in politics.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you for your question, sir. If I'm in politics, like if I want to be a true politician, I'll go to the grassroots level of everything. Means I'll start from the cause, exact where anything is starting. Like if we talk about black money, or if we want to talk about illiteracy.
I am asking about the current affairs.
Nowadays, okay.
Have you heard about the Karnataka politics? What
yeah.
is going on there?
Yeah, yeah.
So if you are there in now, you are there in politics. What is your decision? How we are going to tackle?
I'll be like, I'll take my stand.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll not, because somebody else is moving towards like to a different party or something. I'll not be there because I have become a politician on my ground. So I'll stick to my this. Like I'll not move because somebody is going and joining someone else. Like so, I'll stick to my this because politics is like it should be what we say. Balance, or we can say like I'll not move. I'll prove to the people, like whatever party I believe, people choose a person to be elected. They don't select seeing a party. If you belong to any of the parties, if you perform well there and if you are doing your best, you don't need to move anywhere, and definitely the people will support you and people will stand with you in any condition, if we are that much strong as a politician, I feel. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. The next question will be from Vinaya, ma'am. Who else would like to come? Yeah, Nandini.
Hello, Nandini.
Hello,
looking lovely. Okay. One thing about Mangalore that you would like to change and why?
To be frank, I like everything in Mangalore. I like the Swachh Bharat concept. I like how people do that unity. They don't do that casteism and all. I would make sure that I will continue that.
But if there's one thing you would like to change?
I would make sure that people will not take the decisions based on casteism and make sure that Mangalore will go to the top level.
Thank you, Nandini.
Thank you.
Thank you. Can we next have Disha, please? question from Vikas, sir.
Hi, Disha.
Hi, sir.
My question to you is, how would you overcome your defeat?
Thank you for the question, sir. I think this is one of the important questions that has helped me to come up in life, because I believe defeats are much better than success. After each every success, I get overconfident, I stop working, and I've always learned from my defeat. And I overcome it by becoming more strong. The stronger the situation, the difficult the situation it is, it makes me more stronger. And as you say, what doesn't kill you makes you stronger. So I believe that defeats are the important part of everybody's life, and overcoming defeat always leads to success. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, Disha. Thank you, sir. Next, Shweta. Question from Sarita, ma'am.
Hi, Shweta.
Hi, ma'am.
Tell me three qualities of yours which makes you different from the other contestants. Why you should win?
Thank you for the question, ma'am. So, the quality of mine which differs me from other contestants. One, I'm a doctor. I'm a triplet mom. I'm sure none of them here has a triplet. And I deal with a positive confidence. And I have multiple interests. And I make sure whatever I have in life is colorful enough. And I have participated in different pageant or different participation in whatever opportunity I get. I make sure that it makes my life more colorful. Thank you.
Chaitra? Question from Srinivasar.
Hi, Chaitra.
Hello, sir.
So if you have become the Prime Minister of India, so what will be your first preference?
Thank you for your question, sir. So basically, I would like to change each and everything. First of all, it starts from the education system I want to change. There where the base starts for any child, I would say. So education system, one thing I want to change. Thank you for the question.
Shravya, question from Maitri, ma'am.
Hi, Shravya.
Hi, ma'am.
So the question to you is, who's the most confident woman you know and why?
First of all, thank you for the question, ma'am. I think one of the most confident women I know is my mother, because my dad has been working abroad since so many years, and my mother alone, she has taken care of me and my elder brother like so many years. She has so much unconditional love, and sometimes she sacrifices her happiness just for the sake of us. So I think she's one superwoman I know. She's sitting right there. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. Thank you, ma'am. And the last one, we have Shrishti. Question from Vinya, ma'am.
Hello, Shrishti.
Very good evening,
and
ma'am.
All of you looking lovely.
Thank you.
Anyway, do you believe that women are equal to men?
Yes, ma'am. Thank you very much for the question.
I'm not done, Shrishti. Yeah. If yes, then why is it that we want reservations everywhere?
Thank you very much for the question, ma'am. I believe every person sitting here feels that women are equal to men. There's no need to prove that. And the fact being that we need reservations are because we need equal opportunities. And that's all. You do not need to make us goddesses and pray to us. You just need to give us equal opportunities. That's all I would like to say. Thank you, ma'am.
Very good. Thank you.
Thank you. So, have you all answered a question each? Are you all happy with your answers? Yeah? So, let's let the judges decide whose answers were the best, and they're going to give us the results soon. Thank you, judges, for indulging us. So, girls, please hit the ramp and you can exit the stage. Miss and Mrs. Mangaluru 2019, presenting to you the top 10 contestants for the year 2019. Let's give them a big round of applause, everybody. We'll soon have the results and we're going to be announcing the winners soon. So please stay with us. It's going to be a few moments from now. Thank you, ladies. So we had two projects going on, the Swachh Bharat assignment and the video assignment that we had. And these two honorable guests are going to be giving away the awards to our contestants. Okay, girls, I hope you all are listening. Girls and ladies, the best project award for Miss and Mrs. in Swachh Project 2019 assignment is going to, so two people are sharing in the Miss category and they are Sambuddhe and Shravya. Sambuddhe and Shravya from Miss category, please come on. I request ma'am to please give away their award. They deserve it. They've done a pretty good job. And for Shravya. So from the Mrs. category, we have Mrs. Sunita. Congratulations, girls. Congratulations. Congratulations to all three of you and thank you, ma'am, for doing the honors. Thank you, girls. Next, we have the best video assignment for Miss category and that goes to Miss Nandini. I request sir to give away their awards. Thank you, girls. You can exit. Nandini for best video assignment. And in the Mrs. category, it goes to Mrs. Disha Shetty. Congratulations, ladies. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you, ladies. You guys can exit. Thank you, ma'am. All right, guys. So next is going to be last but one part of this finale. And that is going to be your subtitle range. So like I said, they get a range of gifts and vouchers and whatnot. I wish I had some. But anyway, so I'm going to call upon and I request all you beautiful ladies to please come on stage and take your respective places. So, presenting to you, Miss and Mrs. Mangaluru 2019 contestants. Let's give them a big round of applause, everybody. There's no energy. Where's the cheerleader group of mine? Junior group, where are you all? Everybody's left. Okay. Let's give them a big round of applause. Let's give them a big round of applause. They deserve it. They've been working for this for a long time. And this is their final day. They're going to live it up. Congratulations, ladies. Every single person here deserves to be here. You guys have done a great job. Ladies, talk to me. Are you all happy to be here? Yes? I can't hear you. I'm sure they can't hear you. Are you all happy to be here? Yes, I see a lot of smiles, and there's not even a bit of energy that is lost from all of you. So you really should appreciate yourselves, right? So excellent job that you all have done. Now, going on to the subtitle winner range. For this, I request all the guests to come up on stage. Malik ma'am, please come. All the guests, please come up on stage. I'm going to go ahead and read all the names. Whoever is still present here, please do come up on stage. Dr. Rajesh Padikar, Mr. Abdul, Ms. Kripa, Ms. Chandrakala Deepak, Ms. Aisha Malik is here. Miss Anjana Kamat. Okay, we have Tabasum, Miss Tabasum. Yes? I can't see. Okay. What about Mr. Paulus? Okay, we've been troubling him too many times off and off the stage. Mr. Dilraj? Oh, he's not available. Okay. Miss Purnima Bhatt? Limon Ravi sir is here, Shraddha Mangyar mom is here. Alright, thanks. So please come on stage. So these are the guests who will be giving away the subtitle range. I'll start calling for the subtitle winners and they can start coming and they can take away the awards. I first request Miss Malik to give away the awards. Miss Talented 2019. And this goes to... Okay, so here's the thing, right? You guys have spent a lot of time together with each other. So you can have a pretty fair guess as to who might be getting which subtitle, right? So I'm going to ask you to be proactive in this, all right? You guys can go ahead and shout. It can still be elegant, right? All right? Are you in? Yeah? Okay, fine, great. So tell me, who will be Miss Talented 2019? Chaitra, Christina, very demands, Shrishti. Shravya, she's going to be the winner. So Shravya, please go and collect. Shravya takes Miss Talent 2019. Congratulations, Shravya. For Mrs. Talented 2019. Look at that. Look at that going in for a round. Good one. Good one, guys. Give them a big round. Good job. Thank you, ma'am. I request you to give the next three awards as well. So, Mrs. Talented 2019. Guesses, girls. Disha, but I heard Deepa somewhere, and that goes to Deepa. Congratulations, Deepa. Mrs. Talented 2019. Come on, girls. You guys need to cheer them. Congratulations. Okay. I'll go for this. Shruti Mogera. Mrs. Goodness Ambassador 2019 goes to Shruti. Malik. I next request Dr. Sharda to give away the awards. Miss Goodness Ambassador 2019. Guesses. Chaitra Rai. Congratulations, Chaitra. Again, Chaitra, and thank you so much, ma'am. Next, I request Mrs. Livia to give away the award. Thank you. Miss Famous 2019. Yukta Pinto. Miss Famous 2019, Yukta Pinto. Congratulations. Congratulations. Give her a big round, girls. Again, thank you, ma'am. The next award is Mrs. Famous 2019. I request Miss Amanda to give away the award. Mrs. Famous 2019 goes to Cheryl Rego. Congratulations. Congratulations. Request Mr. Limoon to give away the next award. Miss Ramp Walk 2019. This though you guys have to guess. Okay, interesting. The judges found it different, but it's Shrishti. Miss 11, you're doing a good job. Congratulations, Shrishti. Thank you, Ms. Limu. Next award, I request Mr. Prince to give away the award. And Mrs. Rampwalk 2019 goes to? Close, but Disha Shetty. Good job there too, Mr. Prince. Surprisingly, the crown seems to stick when the guys are putting it on. Congratulations. Next, I request Mr. Paulus to give away the award. Miss Body Fit. Guesses. Miss Body Fit 2019, Christina. Okay, Christina, you seem to be having a lot of fans, huh? There. You see that? Good. Mrs. Body Fit 2019 goes to Nishikaran, yeah. Good job, sir. Congratulations. Thank you, sir. Miss Body Beautiful 2000. And to give away this award, I request Amanda ma'am to go ahead. Miss Body Beautiful 2019 goes to Kanti. Congratulations. See, I'm telling you, the crown seemed to like the gentleman more. Congratulations. I request Namoon sir to go ahead. Mrs. Body Beautiful again goes to Disha Shetty. You can keep the crown on. Congratulations. Girls, I just said there's no drop of energy and I have a feeling right now there is no energy. Come on. Olivia, ma'am, I request you to go ahead. Mrs. Beautiful Eyes. Mrs. Beautiful Eyes 2019. I have Mrs. Sunita here. She does have different eyes, doesn't she? Thank you, ma'am. Congratulations. Thank you. Sharda, ma'am, please go ahead. Miss Beautiful Eyes 2019. Christina George. Congratulations. Thank you, ma'am. Ms. Malik, ma'am, to go ahead. Mrs. Beautiful Smile 2019 goes to Shweta Kamath. Thank you. Thank you, ma'am. Congratulations. Mr. Prince, please come forward. Miss Beautiful Smile 2019. Yes, Nandini it is. Okay, Mr. Prince is struggling now. Congratulations. Thank you, sir. Next, I request Mr. Paulus to come forward. Thank you so much. Sorry for the delay. So, we'll go on to Miss Photogenic 2019. And the award goes to Sanchari. So there's a small change from here. From here on, we're not going to be giving any crowns, with a clear motive saying that we want you all to come back to us for the next year's event and participate with full Josh again, right? So everything else regarding the subtitle winners are going to remain the same except for the crown. Next time, come back and win that crown with full Josh. Are you in? Yes? Crazy. Good one. Please go ahead for the walk.
Look at those palm trees. Damn!
Mrs. Photogenic 2019 goes to Jayalakshmi. So please go ahead. Vikram sir, you're hiding. You're hiding from me. My vision is 2020 till there, so I'm definitely gonna call you. Thank you, sir. Congratulations. I request Mr. Vikram to come ahead. Thank you, sir. Miss Glamorous Diva of 2019, Christina George. Beautiful Hair 2019 goes to Chaitra. There's an overload of sash happening, no? Congratulations. And thank you, ma'am. Forward. Mrs. Beautiful Hair 2019 goes to Disha Shetty.
Thank you.
Bangera ma'am, please go forward. Miss Creative 2019 goes to Srishti. Okay, she also has a lot of crowd following. Yeah. Double E. Cool. Okay, Lee Monsa, you're up next. Mrs. Creative 2019, Cheryl Rego. Bold 2019, Rashmi. Give her a big round of applause, people. Thank you, sir. Congratulations. Mrs. Honesty 2019. Cheryl again. Hey, I missed that. What was that? The number of sashes are going to overpower Cheryl, right? Got it. Congratulations. Vikram sir, you're up next. Kindness 2019, Sambuddhe. Congratulations. Next, Prince is ahead. Mrs. Kindness 2019, Sunita. Shardama, please come forward. Miss Intelligence 2019 goes to Srishti Roy.
get your name right, sir. Lee Moon Rai, sir, please come forward. Mrs. Intelligence 2019, Nishi.
1, 2.
With this, we come to the end of the subtitles section. Congratulations to all the subtitle winners, and thank you all the guests for coming up on stage and giving away the awards. My humble apologies if I've gotten anybody's names wrong. I do apologize. No, that's okay, but it's been going on. So thank you so much for all this patience. I request you to take your seats. Girls, you can stay on the stage. So first we'll go with the second runner-up category for Miss category, the second runner-up prize, all right? So here we go. Are you all ready? Yeah? Sure? Should I really tell? I think all of you are going to hit me if I don't. So let's go ahead. The second runner-up goes to Deepa. Congratulations. I am sorry, that is the Mrs. category. Congratulations. I request Vikas sir to please go ahead and give away the award. Congratulations, Deepa, for being the second runner-up in the Mrs. category. Vikas sir is giving away the award. A big round of applause, guys. Congratulations, Deepa. Thank you, Vikas sir. Let's give it a big round, guys. First runner-up category for Mrs. category, we have Shweta. I request Maitri ma'am to go ahead and give away the award. Thank you, Vikasa. Congratulations, Shweta. Thank you, Maitri ma'am, for doing the honors. There you go. Congratulations. Let's give it a big round, everybody. The first runner-up, Shweta. I request Mr. Rego to come on stage. So he had warned me not to call him on stage. Here I am calling him on stage, finally. Please go ahead, sir.
And the winner in Mrs. category is, guesses, everybody in unison, Disha Shetty! Mrs. Mangalore 2019, the title goes to Mrs. Disha Shetty! Let's give her a big round of applause, everybody! And Mr. Rego for being the awardee. Congratulations, Disha Shetty. Presenting to you, Mrs. Mangaluru 2019. Go ahead and hit that ramp. The Miss category. Music, please. Presenting to you the Mrs. category winners, the second runner-up, the first runner-up, and the actual winner. Second runner-up, Deepa. First runner-up, Shweta. And the main title goes to Disha Shetty. Congratulations, trio. All the contenders of the Mrs. category, give yourselves a pat on the back. You guys have done an amazing job. You guys deserve a big round of applause for yourselves. Moving on to the next category, that is the Miss category. I request Srinivas sir to go ahead. The second runner-up goes to Christina. Come on, girls, give her a big round of applause. Everybody, come on. Congratulations, Christina, the second runner-up of Miss Mangalore 2019. Thank you, Srinivasa, for doing the honors. Congratulations again, Christina. The first runner-up, and for that, I request Vinaya, go ahead. So the ma'am is going to be giving away the first runner-up title to Shravya. Shravya wins the first runner-up title. Thank you. I request Mrs. Joyce and Sarita ma'am to go ahead. The winner of Miss category goes to, I'm not going to say this, come on, guess. Okay, one goes for Yukta, another? Okay, this whole side is telling Srishti. This side, only one dominated for Yukta. So who is it going to be, audience? Let me ask you. Louder, I can't hear you. Srishti in unison. Sure. Srishti it is! Congratulations, Srishti, for being Miss Mangalore 2019! Nice to see all of you on the same stage. So many great minds, so many great thoughts. And what can I say? As cliche as it sounds, participation is the most important thing. And you all have taken the courage and you guys have put in the hard work and invested your time into this pageant. And remember, you all have done this for the great cause of helping those underprivileged children. So give yourselves a big round of applause. Give yourselves a big round of applause for promoting this. Congratulations to every single person here. And of course, the main person there, I'm going to let Joyce give a note there. And John, sir, you have to join.
Frankly speaking, I'm a bit sad. I know. In pageant, you have three winners. For me, actually, everybody is a winner here. Normally, in a beauty pageant, if you see in Mangalore, it's a trend to give crown to all or give title to all and, you know, the job is done. But I want to bring a bit change by saying that I don't want to give crown to all. I don't want someone to take the crown and go back and then don't do nothing or don't come back. I have a small change that the ones who don't get a crown, please don't feel bad. Why? Because I want you all to come back again. I want you all to come back again, the ones over here who don't have crown. So you will work with me again. For the next season, we will work again together and I'll make sure you deserve your crown. Is that okay? Because I know change is very difficult to take it, right? So I thank everybody. So Rashmi,
I would like to talk about Rashmi a bit. I gave a Miss Bold. Can anybody even think a person like Rashmi, who didn't even think that she's going to walk this ramp? She has done this. It's really something what even I wouldn't have done. So Rashmi, congratulations. I want you to come back again, and next year we'll work together, and I promise you'll get your crown. Sanchari, same way. I don't want any one of you all to feel bad. Please, I really say this in front of the media because I know everyone will have their own perspective. They will have their own thoughts, like why like this and why like that. But for me, it's a charity pageant. And in a charity pageant, I want them to be involved with me more. I don't want them to just take the crown, go home, and then don't come back. No. They will join me again in the next season, and I'll make sure that will be for free. I just want their talent because they're very talented, and I want them to work for the underprivileged again. Thank you. Thank you, one and all.
Hi, good evening, everybody. Regarding Rego events, Joyce has explained everything in detail, but I feel I should explain about Joyce. More than explaining about the winner, she was explaining about the person who has not got the crown. That's what's where she stands for. She always thinks about the charity, and that's what she's working for that. And I know you guys had all supported her in all these ways. Thanks for all the helps that what you guys has done, and especially whoever come over here, thanks for all of you.
And I should not forget my supporters. Actually, I know everybody's in a hurry to go. Can I please have all my partners who are present here? Please. The event partners. Big Time, Elshine. I know most of them would have left for sure. So thank you for a special thanks actually for all those partners who have supported in this event to happen, because without the partner support, we wouldn't have completed this. So Big Time Creation, my fashion partner, that is Ziva. We have Kushal's Fashion Jewelry. We have Elshine. We have Vanya's Bridal Studio. We have Allure. We have Fish Spa Saloon. We have our photographers, Tilak Photography and Sarvesh Photography. Actually, it goes on and on. We have our Atom Fitness. Always, I will never leave you all unless you tell me that, you know, we are done with you. So for every season, I want them. They are really doing their best. Charity is not only about money. It's also about your service. They are really doing a good job. And Mr. Mohan Gowda, my fashion designer who has given the beautiful gowns. These gowns you won't find in Bangalore anywhere. He has come all the way from Bangalore. Mr. Mohan Gowda, can I please have you on the stage, please? Achha, a very shy person, actually. Yeah, he's here. He's actually an international designer. So not only in India, he also goes to abroad. So his fashions are all over. You want to speak a few words about your design, Mr. Mohan Gowda? Okay, so thanks a lot once again. My title sponsor, Globelink, associate sponsor, my Roadrunner Services. Thanks a lot. And we had also the co-sponsor, Glamour Street, who is not here. Actually, he and Glamour Street and Rego Events has a different plan for season 3. I would want you all to understand this very well, that talent is not paid, right? We should not ask payment for somebody who is talented. So what we decided is, for season 3, we want someone from Miss and Mrs. Mangaluru to represent India in international ground. So Glamour Street is coming up with this support for us, saying that one of our contestants who is really talented, they will represent India in Philippines and in abroad countries. So this is really a big thing for Mangalore. I don't think anyone would have done this till now, and this will be sponsored by us. They will go for free. They will just have their visas done by them, and rest all will be taken care of by us. So I hope all the talented ladies here will be ready with more and more talents. So don't stop working on charity. This is one of the best things we have to do. And thank you all the audience present here, and thank you everyone, even the ones whom I might missed the name. I'm really sorry. Thank you each and everyone. Thanks once again.
Thank you guys. You've been an excellent crowd. So let's call this a wrap up. Give a big round of applause for yourselves for sitting in patiently through these hours. Congratulations to all the winners and every single participant here. Good job, you two. And thank you so much. You get a wrap up.
I forgot to say thank you to Lavanya. My God. You know what? I should tell you all this. I feel always comfortable with Sahil. I don't know whether he's seeing this or whether he'll be seeing this in future, the telecast. Lavanya is the one I got her actually because I couldn't get Sahil on time since he's gone to Bangalore. So Sahil, we really miss you. The program was really taken good care by Lavanya also. So don't ever think that you are the best host. And I know we really miss him actually. And I also want to thank Daiji World. Really great job. News Karnataka, I cannot forget you all. This is like going on and on. Glenn, you have supported me a lot. Thanks for your support.
I have my jewelry company called Gold Revolution, where we are dealing with gold and diamond jewelry. So I just have selected randomly to someone to gift one beautiful diamond pendant from my company Gold Revolution. And the selection I made randomly was Shruti Mogera.
Thank you so much.
So this is it. Thank you.
Thank you very much, ma'am. This was like a surprise for us. So yeah, thanks a lot. Thank you, Shruti. Done. So we are done. And really, once again, if I have missed out someone, I'm really sorry. And next season, for sure, we will come with something really different and more challenges. And also, we want more talented women from Mangalore. So I also request the Mr. to be ready because next season we are planning to have the Mr. as well. So it will be Mr., Miss., and Mrs. Mangaluru. So 2020 will come soon. Thank you.
Go ahead, girls. Take the last ramp off.